Hey guys, what's up? I think I'm gonna do some speaking in this video because I usually whisper. Anyways, welcome back to my channel. My name is Rue. How do you do? Today we're doing scratch tapping, which, is that a thing? I don't know. I don't think I made that up, but what I mean by that is, so, like, tapping would just be like this, but I'm talking about, like, scratching while you tap. And so, I tried to pick some items that have, like, various different textures. Yesterday our power went out because of the wind. It blew a tree down on a power line, so the power was out for like 3 or 4 hours, and it's quite hot, so our house got a wee bit toasty. I'd spent most of the day and I got home and the power was out. So that was fun. But it's okay. At least they got it back on before bedtime. And it actually wasn't it cool. We got the house cooled down before I went to bed, so it wasn't too bad. Anyways, all this to say, it's going to be a rather rainy week apparently, which is good for me because it means I can film more. Guess people are less likely to be outside making noise when it's raining. This is my mushroom field guide, as you've seen in some of my other videos. But let's do a different item. So I have this glasses case that I got from Cindy, this website that sells glasses, obviously. I'm not scratching, okay. But it has a nice texture. I think they're back trying to get rid of that tree. Get a bunch of videos filmed today. I like to film on Monday because my fiance has a game night with his friends, and so I have the house to myself. But it isn't always quiet enough. But it's raining today. I'm editing my videos, I notice, like, I, like, never smile when I'm doing this stuff. I'm really not, like, a mean person. I just, like, don't emote a lot. Probably naturally. So, I need to work on that. So I look more friendly. Okay, let's move on. I've got... a pokeball with a Psyduck in it, but I think it sounds nice. You guys will have to know me. Oh my gosh, I can't talk. You guys will have to let me know which one of these you think sounds the best. Also, I try not to, like, edit out when I, like, slip over words and stuff because I feel like, I don't know, I feel like people need to see that, like, if you struggle to get words out and stuff, it's like, I mean, there's nothing wrong with that, you know? So I try not to, like, edit that sort of thing out because, I mean, that's just how I talk sometimes. Sometimes my brain cannot get the words out. Obviously, I edit out loud noises too. Or like mouth sounds. But I am not, like, trying to project, like, this perfect. Personally, don't wear makeup, other than, like, mascara or something. And so, like, people might argue, like, oh, you could get more views if you wore makeup or whatever. But I'm just not interested in putting on, like, a false persona or something. Like, this is me, and, like, you shouldn't have to put on makeup to be acceptable, you know, like, so, I tried to be as real as possible. I think you do have to, I don't know, I try to be more expressive sometimes, I'm not very good at it, but, that's just to make it more interesting, you know. And then I've got little Steve. He has, like, textured hair. He has a little... remember we had like the very basic cable, and so we didn't get all these channels like Animal Planet and stuff. And so anytime we'd like travel to a hotel, it would be very exciting because we could watch Animal Planet and like Steve Irwin. And like we didn't have Nickelodeon. I was also a big fan of the Rugrats. That was one of my favorite shows. And we would get like VHS tapes from the library to watch. Item I have is a pot, like a plant pot, but it's like ripped, which makes a fun sound. And I was going to tell you guys, but I figured I'd wait till I get to the plant pot, since it relates. Yesterday I got a Monstera plant, which has been on my list of like plants I want to get for a long time. But one, I never see them, and two, I feel like they're kind of expensive, or at least expensive for me. We went to the grocery store yesterday and they had two Monstera plants outside for $8.99. They're like clearance or whatever. And I was so excited. I was like, oh my god, I'm buying this. And she is beautiful. She's currently in my kitchen. And I love her. But that was some excitement yesterday. They had some other pretty plants that I didn't really look at because I was so distracted by the Monstera, so maybe next time we go to the store, they'll be there. Probably not there. Anyway, sitting here staring at my glasses that I got out of the kitchen. case. And they have a texture on them too. So, my rainbow glasses. Anyways. That's all the items I had for today, I believe. Yep. Okay. Anyways, that's the video. I appreciate you guys hanging out with me, as always. Also, like, thank you guys who comment on my videos. Like, I don't know if I properly communicate, like, how much that means to me. Like, some of you guys are so sweet, and it's really cool to make content that people enjoy, and, like, that's relaxing. I love, okay, the biggest compliment is, like, when you guys say that, like, I have good vibes or something, or, like, you feel safe here. Like, that's so cool. And so I just wanted to say I really appreciate y'all that comment these, like, wonderful, sincere comments. Like, all of this is new to me, and it's just, it's been an interesting journey, and, it's just cool that people like my videos. So thank you. Anyways, I will see you guys in the next video.